Hi, is this Andrew from Flowium.com? Yes, we did rename our company from Email Marketing NYC to Flowium. And in this video, I'll show you how to update somebody's email. Sometimes people are updating their emails. In my case, we just renamed our company. So before it was Andrew at emailmarketingnyc.com. Now it's Andrew at flowium.com. And in this video, I'll just show you quickly how you can do it inside of Klaviyo to update your database if you want to. So you either go to profiles and look for that email. This is my test/demo account, so you have only one email. But in your case, it would be you will have many more contacts. So just click, look for that specific person. So in this case, this is Andrew at emailmarketingnyc.com. And on the left side, you have all information about this particular contact, which is at this moment is me. And what you need to do to update this information, you click contact tab, click add it. So if you want to put name, if you want to add organization, Flowium, title, CEO, yeah, I'm CEO, phone number 347-686-83-5586, if you want to call me, yeah, and so the email is flowium.com, update profile, and that's it, yeah, so this is a new email. As you can see, it's new email here, and if you go to profiles, you can see that will have the new email here as well. Yeah, so this is short video. If you have any questions or you want to request a free consultation from us or you need any email marketing services, please find our contact information below this video, like follow the link and request a call with us. Thank you.